I've heard that it like hurts a lot and it can be like unexpected.
The only part that hurts is the cramps for me.
And I know some people who get cramps so bad that they just can't wake up in the morning, like they're just immobilized. And then some people who it's not bad at all and they just like run around like nothing's really happening.
It varies between like different girls.
I heard this thing called PMSing. I don't know what it means.
PMSing is premenstrual syndrome.
Before your period, you're supposed to get like really stressed or emotional.
You like go through mood swings and you like experience like a lot of different like emotions.
It's also like quote unquote impossible to actually pee with a tampon inside you.
So you pee from a different hole than the tampon goes into.
There is one hole for urination which is connected to the bladder, and one hole that is called the actual vagina which is connected to the uterus, and that is where the tampon goes and the blood comes out. So you can still pee when you're using a tampon.
I've also heard that walking around with a tampon can be very uncomfortable and painful sometimes.
I don't assume it should be because it's like inside of you.
Unless you put it in incorrectly, I don't think so.
A bunch of people, they said like it's not uncomfortable. Like it barely feels like you're like even like wearing anything.
If it happens like in the middle of something, like in the middle of class, like how do you deal with it in like a public setting like that?
I just immediately go to the bathroom and like I try to like find like a feminine napkin that I can use.
You can probably ask, just like find some random girl and ask her, because it's kind of like girl code.
Periods would make a girl rather lazier than she is.
Rather than get lazy, like everything just gets more difficult because you have this like incessant pain and like you're always like just thinking about the fact that you're bleeding constantly. Like you don't get lazy, it's more like you have to prioritize. It's dumb that people freak out so much about it, or that they don't want to talk about it, or they think it's sort of gross or weird.
It should be something that we should all like be able to like give advice about.
Just period, you know, it's natural. It's part of the human body, you know, and I don't know, if guys are disturbed by it, then suck it up.